time John champion. Alongside me is Jim Beglin, and we're really enjoying the atmosphere inside the unique stadium that is Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan.
Thanks, John. Hello, everyone. What an atmosphere we've got in this stadium today. It's all very, very exciting.
A fine display of slick passing. He's got in. Can he now find a finish? Luis Suarez picked it off. Here's Aguero. Yaya Toure. Gerrard.
Well, if they're going to trouble this opposition, then every single player has to come to the door. The passing needs a serious hit.
It's true. Strikes it. Breaking out quickly here. Egger comes it out. Jordan Henderson. Tried to play it through. Opportunity for a goal. Nicely fed in.
Oh, such a good ball to get him through. Show real vision and awareness then. I'm trying to pick him out.
Wonderful header! And the keeper's there to claim it.
That was such a good effort, despite the attention of his marker. I thought he did really well there.
Understanding
there, that they cut use of the space behind the defence, and they deserve better.
Aguero, out towards the corner flag. Assistant referee's flag was raised, just offside, good call.
Skirtle.
Half an hour played here. Dzeko wants to get this forward. This could be interesting. He connects, and it's in! It's 1-0. And no one could deal with the pass, and a great finish to follow too.
It was the three ball that created the chance, but there was still a lot of work to do for him. He did it with a glove.
Underway at 1-0.
Well, let's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
Long pass forward. Only one goal in it here then, with the half-time break only 5 minutes away. Oh, it's been cut out. Here's Yaya Toure. He's on the move. Here's Luis Suarez. Play surges forward. A chance. Chance. And he's there to make the block. The keeper pushes it away. Keeper got his hand to it.
Well, the defender was stuck to him like glue, but he got his effort away. It wasn't quite enough, though.
Here's a ball in. Half-time is now upon us.
Well, I just think this wouldn't really be the same thing to do on there. They're playing well enough to score more goals than you have.
It's a cagey game, this one. That is a fascinating for spectators, though. The score is 1-0. Could be a chance now. Luis Suarez. He gets his shot away. and it's just veered off to the left. Here's Luis Suarez. He can take the shot on here. Luis Suarez. It's led to a goal. It's a two-goal lead now. Instead, losing the ball in a really dangerous position.
Yeah, but once they won the ball back in midfield, they still had a lot to do. They were measured and clinical. They made it count.
Now it's 2-0.
Well, a 1-0 this game was very much in the balance, but a 2-0, they ought to be able to defend this lead from here. Oh, he's done ever so well there. That's a wonderful, wonderful save.
Gerrard. It's opened up nicely for him. No, that's over the bar.
He's in such a great position to make the goal. You'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
He's going it alone. He plays it through. A shot! It's in! Players are celebrating. Oh, but hang on a minute, the referee's ruled it out. The referee says he was offside and the goal is chalked off.
Yeah, the referee had spotted his assistant's raised flag. He has now, so he's ruled the goal out for offside.
Oh, stopped him illegally. That's a free kick. Ball in. Up, just goes offside there. Dzeko. A chance maybe. He takes a shot. He really should have put that away.
Yeah, as long as they don't allow their heads to drop now, they'll be okay. They can still get back into this game with more chances like that.
Jose Enrique. Slides it through. Oh, and he'll be disappointed with that. He's been flagged offside. Bellamy makes the interception. Now the chance. Final whistle signaling the end of 90 minutes. They've won the game and they've won it in some style as well. Great credit to them. Many thanks to Jim alongside me.